In the Channel Country, the creeks fan out across previously barren floodplains. And for a brief time, the desert is given the kiss of life. In a flash, desert plants produce vast quantities of seed. Somehow, water birds sense the transformation and travel great distances. Fish breed and multiply in the newly formed lakes, providing a feast for growing cormorants. Australian cranes arrive in search of the roots of sedges. And when the native grasses start to seed, the scene is set for the arrival of the stars of the Australian desert.